Hello, my lovelies, and welcome to the first episode of Trendy Tink. I'm gonna have to give me some kind of a new fun, vibrant something when I come in because I'm happy to see you guys. Well, today I wanted to speak with you all about the fall trends. When I tell you, these fall trends are something serious. I am so in love with so many of them, but stay tuned. So someone was asking me, what's my favorite time of year? Okay, I'm gonna ask you guys this also, and I want you guys to comment down below. My favorite season is summer because I'm a water baby. I love the beach. I love swimming. I just love being near water. It's relaxing. It's a serene moment for me, but it's just something about it that I just love and it relaxes me. But my favorite season for clothing is fall. And we are here. The fall fashions are here. During the time that I'm filming this is like New York Fashion Week. I'm not there, of course. I'm in Alabama. Country girl. I'm in Alabama, but one day I'm gonna go to one of those like fashion weeks, whether it be in Paris, Milan, or I'll be in New York. One of these days, I'm gonna make it. But we are here today to talk to you about these fall fashions, and I have some great pieces. Let's get started. To get started, I'm wearing one of the trends of the season, and that is graphic tees. This is actually a men's size graphic tee. I thought I would roll the sleeves up just a little bit. I tucked it, a little piece of it in my pocket, but I love a big graphic t-shirt. And as you see, I just over-accessorized with jewelry. I'm actually wearing one of the fall trends of the year, but I'll make sure that I show you these as soon as I'm talking about them. But graphic tees are in. So, I mean, stack up on them. They're only like $7.99. Let me tell you, one of my biggest hacks and fun finds was when I was in Walmart. Walmart has a section with a lot of graphic tees. You can see them on the outside of the boxes, but you can find all kinds of animation tees, all kinds of different TV series, t-shirts, anything. But don't sleep on Walmart and Target with their t-shirts. And they're inexpensive.
Another one of the fashion trends of the year is the, like, what do you call them? Varsity jackets.
So this varsity jacket, I am so in love with. It's a men's size varsity jacket. It has a great design here on the back. And it has a great W here, a nice little design here. Let me tell you what's a funny story about this particular jacket. It's about to be football season. My alma mater, my high school, the colors are green and gold, and our high school's name starts with a W. So this is gonna be so cool when I wear it to one of the football games. So yes, one of these jackets is a must.
Ski, if you think me, you trying to see what's up. Ski, he wanna fuck with me, then I'ma have him stuck. Ski, bitch looking bad and got a stupid butt.
Another one of my favorite jackets of the year is another bomber jacket. The detail on this jacket is so amazing. I don't think the camera is picking it up quite as good as it should. It cinches at the waist. It has a tie belt here around the waist and it cinches. But look at the draping at the bottom. Like, all of this is the puff of the jacket. But it drapes around you almost. It gives like a peplum look. But it's so great on. When I tell you, it fits so good on your body. Like, it really feels good and it fits well. It's got these sleeves like right here. It stops like mid-length and the rest of the sleeve is a material that has a stretchy feel to it. But when I tell you, this jacket, it fits so good on. I can't wait for you guys to see it on.
Imagine the day they see you again and you are just, well, better.
Okay, so just so you know, this was not meant to be a jacket haul, but it's just that it's so many great jackets this year, and I wanted to go ahead and show you those first. So this is a blazer, but it's not just any blazer. It is a leather blazer, but it has this separate part here, and the buckles, and another button. The pockets are here, and I've worn this as a dress. I wore something underneath that was sheer,
but I will show you how I style this up. But this is a must-have. You need a great blazer for the season. It doesn't matter what color it is. Just find you a great blazer that you can wear with jeans, a cute little t-shirt. Find you a cute little blazer. But I can't wait to show you guys how I wear this. But this is a must-have. Okay, so we have cargo pants, and with these cargo pants, I love the color. The color, the fit. These cargo pants are so cool, but they come in a set. I have a shirt that matches that this set, and it's denim. So this is the top that goes with the cargo pants. And when I tell you, this is one of the cutest sets of the season. I have a cool white leather jacket I can wear on top of this, a cool silver or gold jacket, but I'm gonna show you guys how I style this up. But denim is in, but it's denim in different colors, different styles, and I am loving all these different colors. So green is one of my favorite colors. Black is actually one of my favorite colors to wear. Green is actually one of my favorite colors. It's soothing and it's relaxing, but I can't wait to show you guys this outfit on. Okay, so like I told you, denim is in, but not only did I find the cutest denim, you know how I say a lot of the jerseys are in? Well, this is a jersey, but it's a denim jersey. And I can't wait to show you guys, you ladies, how I styled up this denim jersey. Now, I found this in the men's department. Like I told you, I found a lot of things in the men's department. I know those guys be so sick of walking around and seeing me in their clothes, but I think they kind of think it's kind of sexy, but I don't know. Who cares? I can't wait to show you guys how I styled this up. It's a baseball jersey, but it's denim. Oh my God, it is so cute on. I can't wait to show you guys. So yes, denim, jersey materials. A lot of it is in, it's like we're in that 90s vibe again. And truly, I love the 90s. I love the 90s. When I was vibing in the 90s, I was wearing a lot of the same old stuff. So if only I had kept those outfits. If only. What's love? Got to do with it. What's love? It's about us, it's about trust. Okay, so you know how people say you always need a little black dress? Well, I have a little black leather dress, and I can't wait to share with you guys how I style this up. It's got a ruching here and a crisscross at the front. So whenever you see a crisscrossing like this at the front of any kind of a dress or a skirt, it really accents your legs very, very nicely. It's got puffer sleeves. They can go up on the shoulders or off the shoulders. I prefer them up because I think it actually makes the sleeves look better. It has ruching here at the top, but the best part about it is at the back, it has this stretchable ruching. And I can't wait to show you guys how I style this little black leather dress. Okay, so sticking with that same style of sleeve, I have this puffer sleeve shirt. Now, not only is leather shirts in, crop shirts, and bustier style shirts in, this is all of them in one. It's a leather, it's crop, it's a bustier style here at the front. And I can't wait to show you guys how I style this up. It has a tie here at the top. That way it keeps your sleeves up on your shoulder. But this is just the cutest top. It fits so good. When I tell you ladies, I want to share, when I style this, I want to share with a lot of you ladies of that are afraid of wearing crop tops and things like that. Listen, I'm going to show you a great way to style up a crop top, whether you have a fupa or a pudgy stomach. I'm going to show you the perfect pants to wear with crop tops so that you can be fashionable and stylish as well. You don't have to shy away from any clothing. That's why I'm here. I don't like no whips and chains. You can't tie me down. But you can whip your lovin' on me, baby. Whip your lovin' on me, baby. I'm vanilla, baby. I'll choke you, but I ain't no killer, baby. She 28, telling me I'm still a baby. I get love in Detroit like Skillet, baby. And the thing about your boy is I don't like no whips and chains, and you can't tie me down. But you can whip your lovin' on me. That's right, whip your lovin' on me. Young
Young J-A-C-K-A-K-A Rico like Suave. Young Enrique speaking at AKA. She's an alpha, but not around your boy. She could quiet around your boy. Hold on.
This is another piece. I have it on this pants hanger because I wanted you guys to see the way it is. It's a crop top, but it's leather. And it crisscrosses here at the front with a bow. When I tell you, this shirt fits so good. And if I was one of those kind of people that did not trust my body, I would have probably shied away from picking this up. Like, oh no, I'm gonna have to wear that little bitty top. Oh yes, ma'am. I'm 50 years old and I don't shy away from wearing anything. Anything. I wear everything. I just make it fit my body, my style, my demographics, whatever. But I promise you, I've never worn anything that no one said, girl, take that off. I mean, they question things, but they know me. So let's get dressed. And I can't wait to share all of these pieces with you all.
C to the OCO and A be popping on the NATO weights. Who would have thought Lil' Jim would turn up on it like a fadeaway? He for the dunk at least he float. When I'm away, no play, no games. Hold up, let me just play my throw real quick. Okay, okay. Live it in the body, you never win that. The motor, you know, she I'ma take it the one. But tackle to the house, not like us. Cold, cold, I'll be the new genesis. Stage crack, I can flick in the wrist. Come with this, you'll be go put on to rest. Taking the L's and giving the L's.
Alright, guys, I hope you enjoyed this vlog and I hope that you enjoyed Trendy Tink. This was my very first episode. I am going to post these every week, every Sunday. Every Sunday, I'll be posting a really nice, trendy vlog for you so that we all can just start doing this whole fashion over 50, fashion over 40, just fashion with each other. You can leave me a lot of comments down below for different suggestions or things that you like. If I forget to list certain things in the description box, please don't be shy. Leave the question down below and I'll make sure to answer it, give you guys the link. And yeah, I hope to see you guys on the next episode of Trendy Tink. Goodbye, lovelies.
You're